Tanzania Parliament suspended as second MP dies. The Speaker of the National Assembly Hon. Job yesterday suspended parliamentary sessions following the death of Sumve MP Richard Ndassa in Dodoma. The MP is the second legislator to have died in the past 10 days in Tanzania. He was aged 61, died in the early hours after a short illness, the Speaker confirmed, but he did not reveal the cause of death. However, the hotel where the fallen MP was reportedly residing was disinfected yesterday by medical personnel and no one was allowed at the facility. President John Magufuli sent condolences to the grieving family and the Speaker, describing the late Ndassa as a friend and counterpart in his political career. "I recall in 1995 when Ndassa and I became members of parliament. He was an MP for Sumve constituency and I was the MP for Biharamulo East, which is now known as Chato constituency. May his soul rest in peace," said a statement issued by the Directorate of Presidential Communications, quoting the President. According to the Speaker, the Parliament was in consultation with his family and government over his burial, which is expected to take place today. He said Parliament will do all that is in its powers to make sure the legislator is buried in Sumve, a constituency that he has represented since 1995 on the CCM ticket. Ndassa's death comes 10 days after the ruling party CCM lost another MP, the Reverend Gertrude Rue Katere, who died in Dar es Salaam.